I can hold my liquor, but this man can't handle. Yo, what's up, Kadesh Blue Nova, and I'm back with a new tutorial on how to get the Kanye West Hold My Liquor vocal effect. If you guys are new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe and also hit the bell notification icon so that you're notified every time there's a new video. So we're going to turn our vocal today from this. I can hold my liquor, but this man can't handle his weed. To this. I can hold my liquor, but this man can't handle his weed. Talking lonely now. So the first thing we're going to do is put some auto-tune on our vocal. The key and scale is E, B major, and I'm turning the retune speed all the way up to zero to get that real strong auto-tune sound, and this is what it sounds like with it. I can hold my liquor, but this man can't handle his weed. So as you can see, I already added some standard processing on the vocal just to put some compression EQ, de-esser, and a limiter on it just to even out the vocal. So the main gem we're using today is called Harmony Engine by Interis. So you can see there's a lot to do within this plugin. As you can see, there's four different ranges that you can mess with in order to change those harmonies. Also, you have the harmony control feature right here. What you want to do is the auto-tune that you apply to your vocal. You want to make sure your key and scale is the same so that the harmonies are matching up in that same key and scale. What I'm going to do is play each harmony one by one so you can hear what each one is doing by itself. So the first one, let's go ahead and solo it and play it. I can't hold my liquor, but this man can't handle his weed. On to the second one. I can't hold my liquor, but this man can't handle his weed. The third. I can't hold my liquor, but this man can't handle his weed. And the fourth. I can't hold my liquor, but this man can't handle his weed. Now the very first slot that you see right here is our original vocal, and you do have the capability of lowering or increasing the volume of it so that you can hear one harmony more than the other one. So playing all of it together, this is what it sounds like. I can hold my liquor, but this man can't handle his weed. Dark and lonely now, on Chicago, south of town. Right here, you can see where you can pan your harmonies left and right. Now, if we turn up the voice, this actually opens up and, I guess, in a sense, doubles your vocals. So let's go ahead and play those and let you guys hear what it sounds like. I can't hold my liquor, but this man can't handle his weed. Dark and lonely now, on Chicago, south of town. And playing the final piece together, this is the Hold My Liquor vocal effect. I can hold my liquor, but this man can't handle his weed. Dark and lonely now, on Chicago, south of town. But that's pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and put a thumbs up. Put in the comment section what you all want to see next. If you need your song mixed and mastered, go to BlueNovaBeats.com. Go to the contact form on the very bottom of the page and send me a message there. Vocal presets are available. And yeah, I'll catch you guys on the next video.